The RAF's Air Defence Radar Station at Neatishead was top secret when it first became operational in 1941. In the Cold War, the former World War II radar station became involved in the Rotor project. The Rotor project was an elaborate air defence radar system built by the British government in the early 1950s to counter possible attack from Soviet bombers. Also at this time, an R-3 nuclear bunker was built. In later years, Neatishead had limited operational role and became a trials unit for the next generation of search radars, the Type 84 and 85. In 1974, it once again became fully operational as a Sector Operations Centre and Control Reporting Centre. Neatishead was one of a number of radar stations working all together to protect Great Britain from the Soviet air threat, up to 1991, when the Cold War officially ended.
Look at that, it's lovely that.
Blossom. Turn right.
Are you just sending me around in circles?
No.
Easy, slow.
Hey. Doing 30!
I know, but it feels like you're doing...
It says it's 30, but it says it's 30, doesn't it?
It's 25.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, we probably won't turn right here.
Is it clear?
Yeah.
It's worrying when you don't actually look, say it.
Oh! He looked!
Did he?
I kind of did.
No one screamed!
Here it is, folks!
What's on the top?
Jesus!
That's what I pointed out last time.
Oh, the one we put the boat business card in?
Yes. Or was it?
No, keep going.
I'm looking! 1 minute it's stopped, next minute it's go!
And look,
look shut.
Take up. No. Open.
This is abandoned part of Neatishead then, but...
This would be the officer's Where's mess.
You can tell it's officer's mess because on the door there it says officer's mess.
Oh, yeah.
If you go around the other side there, that's the goes upstairs.
Yeah.
The lower ranks get the bottom bit.
What was like in that room before it was capped? Yeah. Wouldn't it? Remember, all the concrete.
So I didn't actually look up in there.
Of course.
It's just, we didn't get to the staircase, did we?
We didn't get to the staircase, did we?
Because it was flooded. So this would have been the bottom.
Oh, yeah. That's good, though. I like that.
I think that's gone now, mate. Wow.
We're going to go in there in a minute.
one foot, which is better.
I don't know, mate.
Oh, fire alarm.
Don't need a torch, mate, do we? Don't need a torch. I thought that was the O-light. There's a massive door. What's that?
The exhaust pipe's gone through into the large
one. Oh, wow. Got the O-light then? Shine it up, mate.
Oh, look,
look. Where's the big one?
On the side, this side of that room.
Oh, okay, give me that one.
It's designed to fit the frame. There's a frame up there. And we put the frame down, it's supposed to come up, go up, and come out outside.
That is mad, isn't it? Oh!
It's different, isn't it?
Yeah. It is. I've never seen this one like this before. So is that door? Need one like a bedroom door. Wow, they're thick cables. Yeah, big in it. It's like proper fresh, brand new.
Just made.
opposite.
It's lighter in this one, they've got a few more bulbs. And the mega speaker at the back. They look good, don't they? Where are we going? Round circles or?
No.
Oh, right, I know where we are now. What's a maze?
That's just the sort of auxiliary bit before the bunker.
Right.
So that's the add-on bit.
Yeah. All that's weird, isn't it?
What's Steve?
There he is. On the 16th of February 1966, a fire broke out in the underground bunker. On-site fire teams were unsuccessful in putting the fire out, so civilian fire crews were called in. Three civilian firefighters lost their lives. The fire burned for 9 days before it was fully extinguished. Later that year, a man was sentenced to 7 years in prison for starting the fire and for causing the deaths. The station was closed for 8 years, reopening in 1974 after a major rebuild of the bunker complex. See that?
It's not for weekend dress.
Sounds good in there.
Why?
Reminds you of the old Green Common.
Yeah,
straight in. Yeah. Mad, isn't it? What's that over there?
Yeah, it's
no shower.
That's a nice bit of a drain pipe.
That's for the powder, wasn't it?
Huh?
The powder to get the moisture out.
Oh, yeah.
Possibly.
Probably the dogs, they would use at least 10 cents every day for one person.
Just crazy.
Dark, isn't it? Well, that's a lock and a half, isn't it?
You're about to miss Bob's across this side, guys.
That is about those ones, which is 100 amps. That's the equivalent you've got in your house.
The size of them, I've never seen cables that big before. That's real.
Have you seen the earth? That's the earth strip.
The earth?
The earth cable.
1983 on that cable.
600 to 1,000 miles.
Shows you the date then, doesn't it? Do you reckon there's a bit of copper in it?
Yeah. That's what I think the owner wanted to do.
Yeah?
That's what I think the owner wanted to probably do when he bought the place.
Was it?
No, but he said it weren't worth it.
No.
It weren't as much.
What, it's £5,000 a month worth? Look at that!
They're earth cables, folks.
Chris, look at this.
What?
Copper.
Yeah, all this is copper.
Yeah, no, that was just something you can see.
Yeah.
Shiny.
I just said.
Losses. You've got to spend an hour in here just taking pictures of everything.
Oh yeah, I did need to take a picture last time. It's because we
Oh. Yeah. Technical stuff.
There's a newer wall on the outside of it.
Yeah, because it's sound. They set off. Yeah, people just saw it and saying it's a new weapon.
It's a weird sound, isn't it? Hey? Smell, doesn't it?
The power that they used in the
must have.
Please don't sound the blue panels, there are holes underneath.
Rightio, thank you.
You need a volunteer, Bob?
Yes, up to. One of these. This little lad, he can volunteer.
One of these.
Go with Matt.
Honestly, he will bring you back.
Go with Matt.
It's weird, isn't it? It's futuristic.
What's it worth dragging you here now?
Yeah.
Go on, just flick the switches off. You may want to take a picture.
What's going on there? Did they do this last time?
No. See, this guy used to work here. He knows a lot more.
Hmm.
Now a rest on the bed. You want
to
have
a rest?
No?
No, them beds.
You never see. When we brought the school children round, I couldn't wait to get out of there. Yeah. Couldn't keep them off it.
Soviet Union take over England.
Cool, that's nice, isn't it? Get them for the van.
Do you know, actually, I was going to say, it's probably bigger than the mattress in the van.
2004.
No, there is a lower point. Oh, yeah.
Got mothballs or something?
I can't remember.
Oh, well, bang, answers.
Do you, indeed?
Yes.
Do you like it worse?
That's what hooks it.
Oh, easy. The partition, isn't it? Remember this one? You keep it in your head, don't you? You know. Absolutely no.
You've still got some.
Sorry?
Yeah. Yeah.
Look at that.
Mad, isn't it, that? Where was else, isn't it? On what? Bang.
Shift when that went
faulty. Right. Oh, this is a bit different, isn't it?
Yeah.
Look at, if you look at Hope Cove.
Well, he hasn't seen a video yet, he's not done it.
Oh yeah, they're nice, aren't they? They're nice. Yeah. Where'd you go?
Did we go
here
last
time? Huh? Yeah. Yeah. Well, you, what is ladders, eh?
Huh?
Ladders. It's red, isn't it?
Light
panel.
We're looking after all the air systems for the whole building, right? So we're controlling the air and the pressure and all the doors for air operation. So we're pumping air out, bringing it back, moving it round, taking the heat out. You'll actually see more than the airport guys saw.
Yeah, last time I didn't.
Because they weren't allowed to wander around.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, your knees? Should have had to sit down in the old operations room or whatever.
You see all those forms, you compare it to other ones, but they're
Right.
Was it Superman?
I thought Superman.
Somebody flew through there. What a ghost. Right, have this
light, please. Oh, bottle's caught on it. It's really weird, isn't it? It really is.
Big, isn't it?
Yeah. So I'm so used to the other layout.
Yeah, Bob's locked something. Yeah.
You coming?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh wow. It is. Oh wow, this is a bit more difficult.
Is that one? This one did that quite, didn't
it? Yeah. Well, watch that, some of these are wobbly.
Should climb on the top?
Well, that's...
It's got worse.
It's got smaller. Damn.
It gets a bit tight, doesn't it?
Well, thank you. Hey? Cool. You didn't go around the water tank then, lad?
No.
Oh, we lost out on the outside.
Just go around, it gets narrower and narrower.
Oh.
So clean, isn't it? Brand new.
Yeah.
He's asking the kids. You're a big kid.
We're supposed to not.
Well, I feel quite proud of myself.
He's always as annoyed.
Steps.
Thank you.
I don't remember coming
out. Yes, the conveyor belt does still work.
What would have been useful that?
Bringing
salt
down for water purification.
Oh, right.
Place that stuff like that. David, are you going to talk?
David is talking already. I'm just going to have to jump the gun.
No, can you get on with it? There. Hey, sir. Thank you.
Yeah. Use your full sense of direction.
Thank you.